You know, most of it is quarterback, making sure your quarterback's capable of handling a wet ball and throwing a wet ball. Both our guys have big hands and haven't really noticed any problem with a little bit of moisture on the ball. So we'll get them ready, but I don't think it'll be an issue for Adrian or Logan.